An ACL reconstruction is a procedure performed on your knee, during which your damaged ACL or anterior cruciate ligament is replaced with graft material, either from your own body, known as an autograft, or from a donor, known as an allograft. The ACL connects the femur to the tibia, and along with the posterior cruciate ligament, helps to control rotation of the knee. A partial or complete ACL tear is a common injury that often occurs due to sports-related trauma, or from activities that involve sudden stops and changes in direction, or forceful twisting or pivoting. A torn ACL can result in a popping sensation, rapid swelling, severe instability, intense pain, loss of range of motion, and may increase your chances of sustaining further damage, like a torn meniscus. ACL reconstruction surgery is often required to restore stability and range of motion after an ACL tear. The reconstruction technique and graft material used depend on your activity level. Your surgeon will select the option that is best for you. A bone-patellar tendon-bone autograft is the graft preferred by many surgeons for young, active patients with torn ACLs. During your reconstruction procedure, the surgeon will harvest the middle portion of the tendon, attaching the patella to the tibia. A bone-tendon-bone graft contains a bone plug at each end, which will be used to anchor the graft in place. Your anesthesiologist will determine whether to use regional or general anesthesia. An ACL reconstruction is typically a minimally invasive procedure, during which surgical instruments and a scope are passed through two small incisions on either side of your knee joint. First, your surgeon will remove the torn ACL and clean any debris from where the ligament was attached. Using a guide wire and a special surgical drill, your surgeon will create a bone tunnel in the femur and tibia where the graft will be anchored. After the graft is harvested, holes are drilled into the bone plugs and suture material is attached. The sutures are then threaded through the guide wire and passed through the tunnels, pulling the graft into place. Each end of the graft is held under tension while the bone plugs are secured in place using special screws or other fixation devices. The surgeon may twist the graft before tibial fixation to mimic the rotational fibers of the native ACL. Over time, the bone plugs from the graft will incorporate into the surrounding bone. Complications associated with ACL reconstruction surgery include risk of infection or bleeding, pain around the kneecap, stiffness of the knee joint, and a limited range of motion. In some cases, a revision procedure is required. An ACL reconstruction is an outpatient procedure, and you will be able to return home the same day. After surgery, keep your leg elevated and apply ice to your knee. Medication may be prescribed for pain relief. You may be instructed to walk with crutches or wear a knee brace to protect the graft as it heals. Exercise is critical to your recovery, and progressive physical therapy will help strengthen the muscles around your knee and improve flexibility. Your ability to return to full activity depends on how well you follow your rehabilitation program.